गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, हाउ आर यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स? फाइन, ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक मेंशन्ड एट पेज नंबर 10 ऑफ योर जीके बुक किडवेज. हेडिंग ऑफ द लेसन इज कलरफुल ब्लॉसम्स. इन द लेसन ईच पेटल डिपिक्ट्स द नेम ऑफ अ फ्लावर. वी हैव टू फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स विद द क्लूज गिवन एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पेज. First one is, a flower loved by Chacha Nehru. The answer consists the letter S at third place. The answer is rose, R-O-S-E. Rose. Second, the national flower of India. The answer starts with the letter L. Yes, the answer is lotus. L-O-T-U-S. Lotus. Third, a flower which changes its directions according to the sun's direction. The word starts with SU and the answer is sunflower. Sunflower. It changes its direction according to the sun's direction. Fourth, the flower is grown in Jammu and Kashmir. It is used for making the costliest spice. The answer is saffron, S-A-F-F-R-O-N, saffron. Last, this flower gives natural pink color when soaked overnight. It is used in Holi festival. The answer starts with the letter K and the answer is Kachnar, K-A-C-H-N-A-R, Kachnar. Last, do you know the leaf of giant water lily can support the weight of a small child? It refers to the fact that the leaf of giant water lily is of such a size and is so strong that it can bear the weight of a small child. Dear students, today's topic comes to an end. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.